no.
The music and the mirror and the
go.
Yes.
We can.
You're talking about...
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. You're talking about us, isn't it? Work, Zach. Well, that's why I'm here today, about work.
Well, you shouldn't have come. You don't fit in. You don't dance like anyone else. You don't know how.
Well, I did years ago, and I can do it again. You're not even letting me try.
Try this again. For one thing, if you're going to change your name, why go from a Puerto Rican name to an Italian?
Because I don't look it. People say, you don't look Puerto Rican, you don't look Puerto Rican. But I am.
So you figured you looked Italian?
No, I just wanted to be somebody new, so I became
Paul. That's not what the word means, Paul. That's what the word means.
That might be easy for you to say, but I...
Look, wait a minute. What made you start...
But my father loved movies, and he'd take us all the time, and work nights, and he'd come home and he'd take us to 42nd Street, and we'd come out of one movie, and we'd go to another in another movie. I don't know why, I just love musicals.
How?
I've been playing with him.
Never told anybody, because I guess it didn't matter.
Why?
Why?
Look, Paul, if this is too rough for you, I have your picture and resume.
No! Well, from seeing all those movie musicals, I used to dance around on the street and I would get caught all the time. God, it was embarrassing. I was always being such a reason. Always, which I don't really understand. I always wanted to be an actor. I always knew I was gay, but that didn't bother me. What bothered me was that I didn't know how to be more. One day I looked at myself in the mirror and said,
14 years old, you're a faggot. What are you going to do with your life?
By that time I was in Carlton's house. With 3,000 boys, I had no protection anymore.
No homeroom where I could be charming and funny.
So they fight my battles for me.
It's awful. Finally, I went down to the principal's office and said, I'm a homosexual.
For a Catholic high schooler around 1962, at the age of 15, you just didn't say that.
He said,
would you like to see a psychologist?
And I did. And he said,
I think you're very well adjusted for your age, and I think you should quit school.
So I did. I couldn't take it anymore. See, when I quit, what I was doing was I was trying to find out who I was and how to be a man. You know, there are a lot of people in this world who don't know how to be men. And since then, I've...
Mom, I have one.
I was looking for the wrong things. I was trying to learn how to...
Anyway, instead of hanging on 72nd Street, you know these really strange people.
Just trying to make friends that were like me.
So that I can understand what it was that I was.
Someone told me they were looking for male dancers with blue eyes and heels. You know, the drag show?
So I go down to audition now. From all those years of pretending to be such a reason, I had this fabulous extension. I mean, I could turn anything my first audition. And they said to me, you're too short to be a boy.
Would you like to be a homie?
I said, what's that? And he said, girl. What do I have to do?
Show us your legs.
Recently, they put on a pair of nylon stockings and high heels. It was so freaky. It was incredible. And then they brought me back downstairs and they said, you have wonderful legs. And I said, really?
Terrific.
You know, when We were working the Apollo Theater now on 125th Street, doing four shows a day with the movie. It was really tacky. The show was going to Chicago, and my parents wanted to say goodbye and they were going to bring my mother to the theater after the show. But we were doing this Oriental number, and I looked like Anna Wong. I had these two great big chrysanthemums on either side of my head with this huge headdress with these gold balls hanging all over it. I was going off at the finale and going down the stairs, and who should I see standing by the stage entrance? My parents.
My parents.
My parents.
My parents.
But my parents.
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 They got there too early. I didn't know what to do. I thought to myself, I know, I'll just walk quickly past them like all the others and they'll never recognize me. So I took a deep breath and I started down the stairs, and just as I passed my mother, I heard her say, "Oh my God." I went back to my dressing room. After I finished dressing and taking my makeup off, I went back downstairs and there they were, standing in the middle of all of these.
I was stuck in the crowd.
They didn't give me any.
Yes. Don, Richie, and Mark. We're missing Don.
I haven't gotten anything.
Okay, hold it. We're starting. Okay, we're gonna fill in.
Me and Don. Okay. So, Don, remember the alternatives, please?
Right, yeah.
Come on, Vinny. Okay.
No, go with that, Tommy. Make the edge of the back.
Okay.
Larry, call me from the hospital.
Så gammal vi
E era o que eu sempre me dizia. Não vou desistir. Tem que ser uma bailarina quando chegar aos 18 anos. Aí eu percebi que o meu negócio com musicais e tudo bem, quando eu
só te disse, criança. Ainda assim vai depender de tudo.
É, mas aí você chega aos 25 e diz. Tudo bem, quando eu saio desse corpo só mais 2 ou 3 anos. Já tenho 30, entendeu? Quantos anos ainda me restam para ser 20? 4 ou 5, se fizer uma plástica dos olhos? Olha.
Vem ver, det är väl ingen som vet någonting säkert. Men vi måste väl se framåt.
Right. If today were the day you had to stop dancing, how was your evening?
Over there? All right. That's how they sound. Last year, pair of Russian balls.
Hello, room service. Yes, you like that. That flowers.
What I've been wanting now. that first entrance.
And then where the other people get up is the entrance of everyone else. Okay, great. I'll let them.
So
where do we have to go back to
Don't forget.
I can't regret what I've done. What are you doing?
Doing Michael Peters.
Oh, this is the $50?
No.
Five.
Well, it was close.
They're half numbers stage, five numbers stage.
Right, so.
You're 5 and a half. Where's Wayne? Greg. Where's
Greg, we go. There you are. Michael, logo number?
9.
9, no. Stage.
9. 5 and a half.
He should be
4 and a half.
Minus 5 and a half.
2 and a half.
Thank you.
No, I'm wrong. Back in line.
Different, and I'd also like to know where you were born and when.
Terrific. Fabulous.